Now, this developing story in Buffalo, where the police department's entire emergency response team, 75 officers, have resigned from the team. They're showing support for two officers who were suspended for shoving an elderly man to the ground, leaving him with a bloody head injury. And as you can see, this video is kind of hard to watch. The man who was shoved, 75-year-old Martin Gugino, is in serious but stable condition tonight.